गुड मॉर्निंग 10th स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश मीडियम जीटी शेख विद्यालय बिरबांपुर वेलकम अगेन इन वीडियो लेक्चर सीरीज गाइस टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट संस्कृत सब्जेक्ट लेसन नंबर 8 ओके गाइस साक्षी भूतः मनुष्य दिस इज द नेम अबाउट द लेसन इट इज अ प्रोस लेसन एंड दिस इज द डायलॉग डिलीवरी टाइप ऑफ लेसन समटाइम्स वी कोड लाइक इट्स अ वेरी स्मॉल ड्रामा साक्षी भूतः मनुष्य मीन्स Man as a witness. Okay, guys, you are very much knowing about the road accident things. In most of in road accident, some person is die suddenly for the injury, very high injury, and some person itself protect itself for this small, big, whatever type of the accident. But accident it does not happen. Only for the one person or only for the one thing. So it is mistakes about both sides. So when we are crossing the road, when we are walking on the road, when we are driving on the road, we must be protect ourselves for the accident. Okay, guys, this lessons contain is like that. Okay, when accident happen on the roadside, how can we react it? Some person is looking, just looking and go away. Some person is reacted, oh my God, this is too much. And then go away. And some person is very much emotional type of the personality. And it is aware for on duty as a human being. And they are going near about the accident area. And play a role of a friend, play a role of the guidance, play a role of the doctor, and he calling 108 immediately. He doing process about the all things of serving and saving the persons who is affected to. Accident, so it is nice thing. As a human, our duty is like that. We must be aware. We must be in helping sense for other person. See, on the roadside, there is the sometimes there are so many stones, so many things like bird, like animal. Bird, animals is hearing when the accident noise. He scared and go away, run away. But as a human being, we must be help to other person. We must be create approach like a helping person, and we must be save the life of accident personality or whatever things like a injured person, like a serious person. So, guys, Sakshi Bhuta Manushya title is like that when. Man is a witness, man should be help to other person. It is humanity. So this lesson is based on humanity. Okay guys, when you read the introduction paragraph, you are very much clear about this lesson's concept. There is the two friends are Puneet and Sunit, and both are discussing about this humanity. Both are discussing about the helping nature of person, the helping nature of human being. So witness it's not enough about the witness, but we must be doing our duty as a human being. It is very important thing. So now this lesson is based on this subject. First of all, you must be read the glossary. When you read the glossary, you are very much clear about the all meaning of the words. So now today we start lesson number 8. साक्षी भूतः मनुष्य ओके मार्गे घटनामायाः दुर्घटनायाः साक्षिणः के भवन्ति किं किं च ते आचरन्ति इति विषयम् अधिकृत्य पुनीत सुनीतो परस्परं संवदतः पुनीत एंड सुनीत आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट व्हाट टाइप ऑफ द एक्सीडेंट हु इज द विक्टिम अबाउट द एक्सीडेंट एंड व्हाट इज हैपेंड इन एक्सीडेंट पुनीत प्रातः मार्गे कदाचित् दुर्घटना अपि घटन्ति तत्र प्रायः प्रसारदयो जडपदार्था गवादयः पशवः मनुष्य इति त्रय साक्षिणः भवन्ति So now starting for the Puneet's dialogue. Puneet say like that, brother, oh brother, when accident happen on the road, there is a three type of the witness are there. Jada padartha means stones and other things. Gavadaya pashubaha means the animals like a cow, like a buffalo, like a dog. And third one is manushya means the human being. किं त्वं जानाति यत् घटितायाः दुर्घटनायाः सन्दर्भे एते त्रयोपि भिन्न भिन्न कर्म समाचरन्ति इफ हैव यू नो इट दिस थ्री टाइप ऑफ विटनेस व्हाट टाइप ऑफ द रिएक्टिंग अबाउट देयर सुनीतः न जानामि प्रथम कथयतु यत् प्रस्तरादय किं कुर्वन्ति सो सुनी सेज लाइक दैट नो आई हैव नो आइडिया अबाउट दैट ओके टेल मी व्हाट आर यू डूइंग अबाउट द स्टोन What is doing the stone? Puneet say, Prastaradayastu achetanaha santi, te swayam kriyam kartu samarthana bhavanti, ataha te tathaiva tishtati. So now Puneet answering like that, the stone is stable there. Why? Because it is jada padartha, achetana, non-living beings are. So they are not reacting about that. They are stay there. सुनीतः सचेतना पशव पक्षिण किं कुर्वन्ति ओके सो लाइव बीइंग लाइक पशव मीन्स एनिमल्स पक्षिण मीन्स बर्ड व्हाट इज डूइंग पुनीत से एते घटनायाः उत्थितात ध्वनि भयम अनुभवन्ति पुनीत सेज लाइक दैट दे आर स्केर्ड व्हाई बिकॉज व्हेन द एक्सीडेंट इज हैपन देयर इज अ बिग नॉइस एंड दे ऑल आर स्केर्ड अतः घटनास्थलात् दूरे धावन्ति दे आर गो अवे अबाउट दैट प्लेस दे आर गो अवे अबाउट फ्रॉम दिस प्लेस सुनीतः सत्यं वदति भवान् यू आर सीइंग राइट गवादयः पशुवस्तु निर्बुद्धः सन्ति द काउस एंड ओल्स आर एनिमल्स आर निर्बुद्ध मीन्स देर इज द नो इंटेलिजेंसी परंतु कश्चित् सबुद्धि मानव अपि यदि घटनास्थलात् दूरे धावति तहि पशुरेव स But some person with intelligence, with the thinkings, with the thoughts, with the all kind of thinking ability, they run away from there and he is like that, he is like an animal. Punita, vastutaha manushya yadi manushya eva vartate, tada sa durgatnaya sakshi bhutva trividham karyam acharati. Punit say, If you, the person is react like a human being, human is react like a human being, that is the, he is a witness about the accident and he doing three type of work. He will be doing three type of work. Sunita, kani trividhani karane, which type of three works are there? Puneet say, pratham karyam asti dukha anubhavati. The human being affected that and he feel a pain, he feel a sorrow about that. मनुष्य एव दुखेन दुखितो भवितुमर्हति सुखेन च सुखेन द ह्यूमन बीइंग इज फील लाइक सोरो एंड हैप्पीनेस फॉर अटैच टू अदर पर्सन ऑल्सो अतः दुर्घटनाया पीड़ाग्रस्त दुखित जनम दृष्ट्वा मनुष्येण दुखानुभवति करणीय भवति देयरफॉर दुर्घटना पीड़ित ग्रस्त दुखित जनम दृष्ट्वा एक्सीडेंट पर्सन्स वेन ही शो द एक्सीडेंट पर्सन He wants to feel like a sorrow about them. And yah khalu etradrisham jivam pashyan api dukham na anubhavati sa manushya nasti. When he react not like that, they react not like a sorrow, they not react like the sympathy about them. He is like a pashavaha, he is not human, he is like a animal. यतो ही प्रस्तरत कदापि अपि तु सह प्रस्तरत एव एंड ऑल्सो ही इज लाइक अ स्टोन यतो ही प्रस्तरत कदापि अन्यस्य दुखम न अनुभवति द स्टोन इज नॉट फील लाइक द अदर पर्सन्स डिफिकल्टीज अदर पर्सन्स सोरो अदर पर्सन्स कैलमिटी सो सुनीत यथार्थम भवान यू आर वेरी मच राइट मयापि बहुधा अपरिचितं दुर्घटनाग्रस्तं जनं पश्यता दुःखम अनुभवतमस्ति आई ऑल्सो फील लाइक अ पेन व्हेन आई शो दिस टाइप ऑफ द एक्सीडेंट पर्सन. द्वितीयम कार्य किम अस्ति, व्हाट इज द सेकंड वर्क. सो पुनीत, द्वितीय कार्य तो कर्तव्य निर्वाह, द सेकंड वर्क इज लाइक दैट यू आर डूइंग सम थिंग्स. दुर्घटनाग्रस्त जनः सद्य एव औषधालयाश्रित करणीयं भवति येन तस्य उचित उपचार स्यात्. औषधालय मीन्स क्लिनिक, एट द क्लिनिक. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी मस्ट बी टेक द पर्सन हु इज इफेक्टेड टू एक्सीडेंट, वी मस्ट बी कैरी ऑन एट द औषधालय एट द क्लिनिक एंड देन आफ्टर उपचार स्यात् उचित उपचार. मीन्स उपचार मीन्स द रेमेडी अबाउट देम, लाइक रेमेडी मीन्स के वी मस्ट बी डूइंग फॉर सम वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग्स लाइक दैट उपचार एंड देन आफ्टर वी मस्ट बी कैरी टू. समटाइम्स एक्सीडेंट इज वेरी वेरी मच सीरियस टाइप ऑफ दैट, वी मस्ट बी कॉल्ड टू 108. इट इज वेरी यूजफुल useful things for accident area and accident affected person. Okay, so now then after tatra sangatya kadachit tasmi raktasya avashyakta bhavati chaita swakyam raktam api tasmi datavyam bhavati. And sometimes in the big injury the person who want to more blood and we must be doing the blood donation from them. It is our on duty. Okay guys, in next video lecture we must be discussing about the again Puneet dialogue on page number 36. There is now only four dialogues are there, Puneet, Sunit, and then after about the translation, after about the discussion about the lesson, we will be doing the exercise about the lesson number 8. Okay guys, so now today my video duration is enough about that. In next video lecture we will doing more about this lesson, we will doing exercise about this lesson number 8. Okay guys, first of all you must be read the introduction paragraph, you must be read that 2 or 3 times Sanskrit lesson, and then after glossary, and then after doing the translation. Okay guys, take care yourself for each and every type of small and big accident. You can care yourself and other also. Why? Because we are manushya, we are human being. It is our duty. So guys, take care yourself at your home. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice day.